Dear Lord, you've made many, many poor people. I realize, of course, that it's not a sin to be poor. Believe me, it's no great honor either. Lord, some say that riches are a curse. May you strike me with such a curse. But seriously, Lord, really, what would have been so terrible, Lord, if I would have had a small fortune? If I were a rich man. All day long I'd biddy biddy bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. A big tall house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof and real wooden floors below. And I'd have one long staircase just going up and one even longer coming down. And one just going nowhere just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks, turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And with every would sound like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man. All day long I'd bitty bitty bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. If I were a bitty bitty rich little diddle 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 man, if I were rich, I'd have the time that I lack to sit in the synagogue, pray, maybe have a seat by the eastern wall, and I'd discuss the holy books with the learned men 7 hours every day. That would be the sweetest thing of all. Change something.